Black widow spider bites. Although spiders are often blamed for all kinds of symptoms and rashes, the fact is that spiders rarely bite humans, and in fact, most spider bites do not even break the skin. In the temperate regions, the only spiders to be feared are the black widow and the brown recluse spider. Symptoms. The black widow spider produces a venom that affects the victim's nervous system. This neurotoxic protein is one of the most potent venoms secreted by an animal. Some people are slightly affected by the venom, but others may have a severe response. The first symptoms is acute pain at the site of the bite, although there may be only a minimal local reaction. Symptoms usually start within 20 minutes to 1 hour after the bite. Local pain may be followed by localized or more generalized severe muscle cramps, abdominal pain, weakness, and tremor. Large muscle groups such as shoulder or back are often affected, resulting in considerable pain. In severe cases, nausea, vomiting, fainting, dizziness, chest pain, and respiratory difficulties may follow. The severity of the reaction depends on the age and physical condition of the person bitten. Therefore, children and the elderly are more seriously affected than young adults. Blood pressure and heart rate may be elevated. The elevation in blood pressure can lead to one of the most severe complications. People rarely die of a black widow spider bite. Self-care at home. The options for home care are limited. Both cold and warm compresses have been recommended, as have hot baths. Obviously, over-the-counter pain relievers such as acetaminophen and ibuprofen may be of value in mild cases. When to seek medical care? In general, extensive medical evaluation is not necessary. The exceptions are when the history of a black widow spider bite is not clear, if the bite was not witnessed, and when associated symptoms require the exclusion of more serious disorders such as heart attack. Treatment of serious reactions must be an emergency department. Pain relief may require the use of narcotics and anti-venom, an antitoxin to counteract the effects of the spider venom. The decision to seek emergency care should be made early. If the person who was bitten by the black widow spider has more than minor pain or whole body symptoms, seek care at a hospital's emergency department. Muscle relaxants given by injection may also be of value. Follow-up. Follow-up is always necessary in cases where anti-venom is used. Although serum sickness is uncommon with single vial doses of horse serum, it may occur 7 to 12 days after exposure and is characterized by skin lesions, fever, pain in the joints, and swollen lymph glands. The symptoms may occur sooner in a sensitized person. The process is self-limited and goes away in 2 to 3 weeks, and may be treated with antihistamines and/or steroids.